My name is Carrie Wagner, and I have had three car accidents in 2015. And I love to golf, and it was limiting my ability to work, my sleep. I was having pain in the bed, couldn't roll. My leg was in pain like all the time. I couldn't get out of the car very well. I was receiving very good chiropractic care, but it wasn't quite enough. So I had a lot more pain that I was dealing with on a daily basis, and I just sort of pushed through my pain. And then I came in, and I think it was like the first session or second session. I was like, oh, wow. I told my mom, I was like, I can actually drive and get out of the car, and I don't have any pain. Maybe that was like four visits. Anyway, it was a few, but it was great. So I keep coming. I do my homework. I do my exercises. And I've had the dry needling. I've had the, you know, the range of motion stuff, and I improve every time I come. And Dr. John Mark is amazing, and I refer a lot of people over here. Hopefully they all get to come. But I'm going to go on maintenance because I feel so good. My golf game has improved, and my distance and my drive is amazing. And so, and I don't have pain, really. I mean, it's minimal now. It's some, but I'm excited because I was looking at hip surgery. They told me I'd be in a wheelchair for the rest of my life. They told me hip surgery is an option. Like, go ahead next week, have this. I'm going, no way. I want to do something else. So that's why I started coming to Simply Physio, because I knew that I had to do something else. And I didn't realize I would get this quick results this fast. I mean, this fast. I knew I had to do, you know, some on my own, but he does a lot of it. And then I just kind of maintain. So I would recommend anyone who has any degree of serious pain and suffering, which is what I was in. And I'm a therapist, so I do a lot of things for myself, but I was just not getting that edge. So as a therapist myself, I know lots of the modalities that are out in Knoxville, and I've been to pretty much all of them, and I was still suffering. So when I was referred to Dr. John Mark, I thought, well, this will be great, and we'll see what he can do. And he's very knowledgeable. He's very supportive. He's very concerned about movement and how we're doing on a daily basis. And the care and the therapy is, no one in Knoxville does this. So I refer lots of clients because everyone needs to have better range of motion and be analyzed the way he analyzes you and figures out that you've improved at what degree, and he takes a bunch of notes so he knows where you're at with your therapy. If you're sitting on the fence, I would say give it a try.